Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 13th episode to create a static website using Bootstrap 4. In the previous episode, we worked on the footer and today we'll be working on go to top button using jQuery. First of all, let's add the anchor tag after the footer tag. And I will add the class called GoTop. Once done, you can refresh the site. And currently you are not seeing the anchor tag because it is hidden using the CSS. Now let's work on the jQuery so that it would be visible when the page is scrolled down, and we will hide it when the page is scrolled up. So open your main.js and I will add a comment called go to top. Now let's use the scroll function. And then we will add if condition. Inside this if condition, we will set the value of scroll top greater than 200. So if the value of scroll top is greater than 200, we will show the button. Otherwise, we will hide the button. And the class name of our button is Go Desktop, so I'm gonna use it over here. Now refresh the site again and let's see whether the button would be visible or not. So if I scroll down, you can see the button is visible. If I scroll up, the button is now hidden, so it is working fine. Now let's add the click event in this button. So again, open your main.js, add the click event in the button. The class name of button is GoTop, so I'm gonna use that one. And then I'm gonna use the animate function and set the value of scroll top to 0. Finally, let's add return false over here. So this will help us to prevent the submission of this anchor tag. Now refresh the site again and see whether this go to top button is working or not. And it seems the button is working, but there is no animation. So let's use the console. And you can see there is an error saying animate is not a function, and the error is in this jQuery file. So let's use different version of jQuery. So I'll just search for jQuery CDN, and currently I'm using the slim version, but now I want to use the full version, but the minified one. So I'm just gonna click on this minified and copy all of this script tag, then I'm gonna remove and replace it over here. Now refresh the site again and click on this go to top button. And now you can feel the animation is working as well. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on the anchor link in the main menu. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.